Here's a drill with a few different variations. The drill works on volley control and footwork. Players start with a feed and softly volley to each other while moving across the court. Once they reach the other side, they reverse and return to the starting point. Depending on the ability level, other options include two players on one side, alternating hits, or one player tossing and catching, and one player hitting.